line up. We got a bunch of cool games happening here at Canvas Games at the 3rd annual Pop Up Pass.
What's the dopest thing you've seen at Pop Pop Pass so far?
Fucking probably the leaf blower fucking smoke out.
Bro, it's definitely the entertainment, bro.
I'd have to say the glass blowing. That guy's making some nice little pieces out of nothing.
So, what's the dopest thing you've seen at Pop Pop Pass so far?
I like the artwork. The artwork was pretty dope.
Tiny little hats for chickens.
The dopest thing I've seen? What the frick, what do you mean?
What's the dopest thing you've seen at Pop Up Pass so far?
Yo, the dopest fuck of the fucking... All right, let's take two. Yo, the dopest thing I've seen is my man with the giant pipe attached to the blower. My boy had the thing on the wall. Smoke out. Like, hello, goodbye.
Say it again, brother.
The dopest thing you've seen at Pop Pop Pass so far.
Oh man, the dopest thing. You want the PG version or the Pinnacle Correct? We seen some ass. I seen some ass. Other than that, seen a lot of weed. Some crazy weed, crazy rosins, crazy fucking edibles. Some dope ass performances. I'm just hyped to be here, bro. Sunshine.
Folks, get down in the sunshine.
What's the dopest thing you've seen at Pop Up Pass so far?
Probably that fucking 7 gram dab that buddy just took. He's a fucking legend.
I'd have to say that 7 gram dab I just watched. That was kind of gnarly.
7 gram dab.
7 grams.
7 gram dab. 100%.
Me doing a 7 gram dab all at once, man. That's what I fucking see.
Probably just that dab contest that was just going on. That was pretty sick.
Shit, man. Everybody getting high, bro. Everything here. Get your high.
Probably the people, just meeting everyone, and just this community is just amazing. So it's awesome. It's been amazing.
The live hip hop performances have been fucking dope.
Yeah, awesome.
I would say the prices on stuff are just like stupid low, so there's all kinds of like sweet discounts and stuff. So yeah, you can stock up and you're good for like a couple weeks. Anyways.
And all the blazing is just fucking phenomenal. It's great. I fucking love it. Do what I do.
Sunshine.